Take two. I'm eating ice cream and we're doing ABC improv. It is now 12:13. Allie called. She wants to hang out.
I don't want to.
You can't back out of it like that.
Dad says I don't have to go.
Even though he said that, you still should.
Frederick would want to go with him, huh?
Go. Ice cream me.
Just because you think I'm your butler, I'm not.
Kidding me? Of course he's my butler.
Like it?
Much. Oh, you know it.
Please eat ice cream.
Quit telling me what to do.
Really, I do know that the letter is R.
Seriously, did you just fart? Unfortunately, I believe you did.
Very unlikely.
Why?
X-rays a fish.
If they don't have bones. You are really, like, stupid.
Ow. Zebras are stupid. Zebras are stupid.
Always.
But penguins aren't.
Can't argue with that.
Donkeys are stupid.
Even you're stupid.
Fox is smarter than you.
Feet in your face.
Gosh.
How long did it take you to come up with that?
I don't know. 2 seconds.
just checking my phone.
Okay.
Lean back in so you can get in the picture. I don't have to move it with my foot. So it's a little more.
Gosh, what happened to the computer?
Nice. That's how my foot looks up close. Nice. Doesn't it?
Oh my god, your foot stinks!
Please. It smells like roses.
Quilts are softer than your foot.
Hmm?
Quilts are softer than your foot.
Really?
Sure.
Thank you.
It wasn't a compliment.
Complimenting the quilts.
Hmm?
Very complimenting the quilts.
What?
You know what I said. Aww!